Hello everyone, welcome to anujindal.in. As we all are eagerly waiting for NABARD exams notification, this session is all about the trend analysis of NABARD Grade A 2021 exam for phase 1 and phase 2. Before embarking to any of our journey, you should always be prepared for whole of your planning as well as strategy for your journey as well as achieving your goal or your objective. So this video is all about it. Here today we are going to see the trend analysis, we are going to see the important topics as well as we are going to see some of the questions which came from AID section specifically, that is Agriculture and Rural Development, from NABARD phase 1 as well as phase 2, and we will try to strategize for the AID section. Okay, so let's start the session here. So before starting the session, see, don't wait for the notification. We all as a student or as aspirant, we always wait for the notification. Ki notification aayega tab hum study karenge, but this is the apt time to start your study. So plan, strategize and put it into action. Okay, so this is our app and all the courses are given here. At the same time, one of the noble initiatives which we have started are live classes. Okay, so the for RBI management would be taken by Parul ma'am. For the same, the ESI section would be taken by Anuj sir. The SEBI management would be taken by Parul ma'am. The complete paper syllabus, paper 2 syllabus would be taken by Chetan sir. The complete AID syllabus, that is Agriculture and Rural Development, would be of course taken by me only. And the ESI section would be taken by Anuj sir. So you all could see the schedule here. So you could join these live classes and you could feel the difference, that what is the actual difference between the recorded classes also and the live classes also, as NABARD is very very close and you shouldn't miss this opportunity of live classes which is made available at this platform, and you should reap the benefits out of it. Okay, so with this, let's start the trend analysis. Before starting the trend analysis, let's first understand the phase 1 pattern first, because in 2021 phase 1 pattern ka there was small minor changes happen in the phase 1 pattern. So we all know that the main 100, the total phase 1 paper is of 200 marks, but the 100 marks which are considered for phase 2, which are qualifying, are from general awareness, economic and social issues, and agriculture and rural development, where ESI section has 40 marks objective, ARD section has 40 marks objective, and general awareness has 20 marks objective. Okay, so 20 marks objective, and rest of this 100 marks, these are having, these each sections are having their cutoffs, and these are just qualifying marks. Okay, now out of these 100 marks, if you get the merit marks, then you would go to the phase 2. Okay, so this was general pattern, maybe you all are aware about it. Let's go to the phase 2. So this section becomes very very important. This section becomes very very important. 20 marks from general awareness, 40 marks from ESI, and from ARD also 40 marks. So if out of 100 you get the merit marks, you will go for the phase 2. Okay, so now let's go to the phase 2 pattern. See, phase 2 pattern is all about subjective and answer writing. English paper generally is of 100 marks and 3 questions are there. First is essay, second is precis writing, and third is letter writing. Okay, you could also join the answer writing course also, and even for answer writing specially, Manuj sir's recently new book has also been launched. So you can also take into consideration of that book and learn the art of answer writing. Okay, and for economic and social issues as well as for ARD section plus ARD section, here students, see, 6 questions are given, out of which you have to solve 4 questions, 2 questions of 15 marks and 2 questions of 10 marks. So total it becomes 50 marks, and 30 questions are of objective which are of 50 marks. So this also total becomes of 200 marks, 50 marks interview. So the phase 2 total becomes 250 marks. Okay, so with this, maybe we are clear about the pattern of phase 1 and phase 2. Let's move to the cutoffs. So these are the last 4 years cutoff. 2018 mein 116 for phase 1. Final cutoff was almost 153. 2019 mein 129 was the cutoff for phase 1 and final cutoff was 154. At the same time, 2020 mein 118 was the cutoff, and in 2020 the final cutoff was 157. So respective to this cutoff, even the seats have decreased. Okay, seats also have been decreased and the cutoff are increasing. So this two sections becomes very very important. One is ESI section, that is economic and social issues, and agriculture and rural development. 2021, the latest attempt, 53.5 was the cutoff. This is out of only 100 marks which we discussed, which were merit marks, that is ARD section, ESI section and general awareness section from the phase 1, and the final cutoff was 164. Okay, so after understanding the cutoffs, let's understand how important is the ARD section. देखो ERD section इतना important है, you have to understand कि मुझे चाहिए मतलब चाहिए. Any candidate if he wants to score high in NABARD session or wants to get high rank, ARD section becomes very very crucial because it is very very scoring. क्यों? See, in phase 1 out of 40 marks, 20 marks came from ARD static directly and the rest of the 40 marks came from current affairs. Similarly, from phase 2, from objective, out of 50 marks, almost 20 marks came from ARD static. And at the same time, in subjective, out of 50, 25 marks were asked from the ARD static session. So you could see ki ARD static kitna important hai. And moreover, agriculture and rural development is a multidisciplinary subject. Okay, so yahan par application of knowledge matters more. Okay, so therefore, it is very very scoring and anybody could score high in it. Okay, you doesn't need to have agricultural background. It doesn't matter whatever your background qualification is. Okay, anybody can score if he judiciously studies pick by pick the ARD section. Okay, so now we understood that how much ARD static as well as ARD current affairs is important. Let's move to the next part. See, ye topic wise analysis hai for NABARD exam only phase 1. So ARD section mein, see, two sections, soils and horticulture, almost 5-5, that means 10 marks were asked. So you could come to a conclusion ki soil or horticulture ye itne important hai that out of total 40 marks, 10 questions directly came from only two topics. So you could understand how much these two topics would be important. At the same time, animal husbandry, agri engineering, fisheries, fisheries, this also become important. So this was overall important topics and their respective marks in the phase 1. So you could see animal husbandry se 2 hai, agronomy se 1, soil se 5, horticulture se 5, agri engineering 2, irrigation 1, agro meteorology 1, fisheries 3 and agroforestry 1. So now when you have this table, take a screenshot of it, theek hai? And as NABARD exam is very very close, strategize yourself ki in topics ko main kaise deeply cover karunga. Okay, you should make sure ki in topic mein se you should not miss any of the section or you should not miss any of the question as well as any static related as well as current affairs related topics. Okay, so let's move to the phase 2 section. So topic wise analysis, agar hum phase 2 ka kare NABARD ka, same plant and horticulture se 4 question aaye the. Ab phase 2 mein pucha gaya matlab subjective question, that means from horticulture and plantation 4 questions were asked as subjective. Out of agriculture, 6 questions were asked in subjective as well as objective. And agricultural performance, 3 questions were asked. Okay, so you could understand how much ARD becomes important. Now comes the ESI section. So ab ESI section ka, we will also try to understand ESI section also. From schemes, 10 questions were asked. Reports, indices and survey, 4 questions were asked. Banking and finance, 4 questions were asked. Economic survey, 3 questions were asked. International and regional organization, 3. And see here, national and international issues become very very important here. See, 10 questions were directly asked. Whenever you study for ARD or ESI section, you have to understand koi bhi agar topic hua, split that topic into 3 part. First is general awareness. Okay, second is current affairs. Okay, and third is pure static. Okay, so if any topic is there such as horticulture, ARD ka horticulture topic lete. So in horticulture, whenever you are learning the subsections of the horticulture, you should always see it from the 3 angles. First is general awareness. General awareness in the sense, for example, 2021 ka last year there was one question which is called as pomology. It is the study of fruits. ये एक जनरल अवेयरनेस का क्वेश्चन है, ओके, इट इज नॉट इवन स्टैटिक एआरडी क्वेश्चन. देयर वुड बी सम डीप स्टैटिक एआरडी क्वेश्चन सच एज क्विनिक्स सिस्टम, ओके, क्विंटिक्स सिस्टम वॉज आस्क्ड विच वॉज फ्रॉम एआरडी सेक्शन, दैट वॉज अ स्टैटिक एआरडी पार्ट, ओके, एंड करंट अफेयर्स विच वुड बी अ एग्रीकल्चरल स्कीम और रूरल डेवलपमेंट स्कीम, ओके. इफ एनी टॉपिक कम्स यू हैव टू सी इट फ्रॉम द थ्री एंगल, जनरल अवेयरनेस, करंट अफेयर्स एंड स्टैटिक, ओके. नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इफ यू आर क्लियर हियर. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट एआरडी सेशन. एआरडी सेक्शन में क्या हुआ देखो, फ्रॉम करंट अफेयर्स ऑलमोस्ट 17 क्वेश्चंस वेर आस्क्ड, एंड फ्रॉम ऑफ दिस 17 स्कीम्स 5 to 6 क्वेश्चन वेर आस्क्ड, रिपोर्ट 7 to 8 क्वेश्चंस वेर आस्क्ड, एंड फ्रॉम एआरडी करंट अफेयर्स रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चन वेर आस्क्ड. सो आउट ऑफ टोटल एआरडी करंट अफेयर्स क्वेश्चन 17 केम एज अ करंट अफेयर्स, एंड फ्रॉम एआरडी स्टैटिक ऑलमोस्ट 23 क्वेश्चन came from ARD static, and that is why ARD static is very very scoring, okay. So with this we would understand ki if you want to cover this ARD static in depth, then I would again recall that our live classes are still going on. Feel the difference. We are also going to upload a demo lecture video on YouTube. You go there, watch it, and give us your responses, okay, and you only decide and you feel the difference, that what is the difference between live classes and as well as record classes, okay. So with this let's move forward. Now priority topics for ARD, we saw in 2021 from which topics how much questions were asked, from that we have to count priority topics. So out of all the ARD section, animal husbandry and poultry becomes the first priority topic. एनिमल हस्बेंड्री से बहुत सारे ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन आ जाते हैं. एट द सेम टाइम सॉइल एंड वाटर कंजर्वेशन ऑल्सो बिकम्स इंपॉर्टेंट, क्योंकि सॉइल में से भी बहुत क्वेश्चन आ जाते हैं. अभी 2021 में उन्होंने पूछा था दैट विच इज दैट सॉइल विच हैज मोर आयरन कंटेंट एंड इट्स कलर इज डिपेंडेंट मोर ऑन द आयरन कंटेंट रैदर देन द लीचिंग प्रोसेस, ओके. सो दिस वॉज डिरेक्टली रिलेटेड टू सॉइल. ऐसे बहुत सारे क्वेश्चन है सॉइल के रिलेटेड. इरीगेशन ऑल्सो बिकम्स इंपॉर्टेंट इन कंटेक्स्ट ऑफ करंट अफेयर्स एंड स्कीम्स, ओके. Plantation horticulture is favorite topic of ARD. Always keep an eye on it. Basics of agriculture such as agronomy and agri-engineering also becomes very very important. And fisheries also is one of the important topics. Screenshot le lena iska and make a plan and prioritize these sections of ARD. Always remember that for such exams, rather than random study or unorganized study, you should prioritize the main topics, important topics first, and study in a most planned way, okay. So this is the time, very very crucial, when you should start planning, strategizing and putting it into the action, okay. So now let's see some of the questions. Now listen very carefully, hum yahan par question discuss nahi karenge because this analysis has been already done by Anuj sir, okay. But here we are going to see the nature of the question. एक बार अगर नेचर ऑफ द क्वेश्चन समझ में आ जाए देन द एआरडी टोटल सेक्शन ऑफ एआरडी विड बिकम अ केक वॉक, ओके. नाउ एआरडी सेक्शन, दिस वाज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द कलर ऑफ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सॉइल इज रेड ड्यू टू डिफ्यूजन ऑफ आयरन रैदर देन प्रेशर ऑफ एनवायरमेंट. मैंने पहले पूछा था कि प्रेशर ऑफ एनवायरमेंट इन द सेंस लीचिंग वगैरह एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. सी दिस इज वन ऑफ द मॉडरेट क्वेश्चन, डायरेक्टली स्टैटिक से पूछ गया सॉइल सेक्शन से, ओके. आंसर तो इसका रेड सॉइल है. Let's move to the next question. The schemes that has been launched into as an intervention to protect the growers of fruits and vegetables. Dekho, horticulture ka question. Making distress sell due to the lockdown and reduce the post-harvest losses. This was Operation Greens. Operation Greens kiya gaya tha. This was one of the scheme related question. Okay, easy tha ye bahut because this was in news. Okay, see Quincux system which I talked about. It is a system of planting is followed in which of the following crops? It is followed in fruit crops, okay. This was static and it was difficult to moderate, because if you read NABARD books then definitely you would have heard this once or more, okay. But in our lectures we are going to cover it in depth, okay. So then is ARD then is the next question, the instruments for measuring the humidity, okay. Now this is more related to agroeconomy and the instrumental question. This one of the instruments were asked, which is used for measuring the humidity. Okay, now this is hygrometer, we all know. Okay, albedometer, photometer, speedometer. This is to photometer is for light, speedometer we to all know is for speed. Okay, so hygrometer was the but obvious answer. So this is moderate, or even I would call it easy. So which of the following is a metal ion storage structure? This is PAU bin. Okay, this was also a static question. It's there in NABARD books. Okay. Then which of the following is the name of NABARD project for ease of doing digitalized banking business with SHGs? It is E-Shakti. Ye bhi current affairs mein tha, spotlight mein cover kar diya tha Neha ma'am ne. Okay. So most of the questions, see, current affairs question mostly as well as general awareness questions would be covered in spotlight. So do cover it very rigorously. Okay. Static part you can really trust on us. Okay. The live lectures are going on as well as our courses are available. Okay. We are doing in-depth understanding as well as conceptual clarity in all our lectures. Okay, so this was the question. Then what is the name of male goat that is capable of breeding? Seedha ye ARD static se pooch gaya tha. This was very confusing for the candidates. Drake here is a bird, duck we all know, weather and kid are goats. Buck is the answer here, wo male goat hota hai. Then urea is highest content. This was very easy question, bahut hi easy tha ye. Nitrogen 46, highest content urea mein nitrogen hi hota hai. Green revolution, when we try to learn green revolution, we understand the importance of NPK fertilizer and prioritizing urea, which was used during the green revolution time. Okay? Then color of soil, this we have seen the question. Then indigenous major carp, which is known as fastest growing among the fish. This is Katla. Okay, we know. This was also from, then this was again from current affairs. Highest number of SHG run by women. Ye Bihar mein hai. This was a current affairs news. So SC news. See, while looking at these questions, you should be very, very clear and you should understand the nature of the question. If you see all the questions here, you will understand. Maine jo bataya tha, wo bahut hi aptly yahan par aap dekh sakte ho. Koi bhi question, koi bhi topic, you can divide it into three parts. General awareness, current affairs and static. Any topic, for example, this is the previous question, Katla. This was fisheries. See here, it is from static. So either static, either general awareness or either current affairs. Isse bahar question kahi pe nahi aayega. See all the questions here. So highest number of SHG, this was current affairs. Then agroclimatic zone, the recent chapter which we have started in our live lecture, agroclimatic zones of India. So hame to pata hi hai, Haryana comes in transgangetic plains. So static ho gaya. Then which of the method of irrigation water is applied near root? This is drip irrigation. Okay. Then which of the following is organic in nature? We all know. Ye dekho, urea to chemical hai, ammonium sulphate chemical, superphosphate chemical, cow dung hai organic. Bahut hi easy question tha ye. Then which of the following is how much forests are there in national forest policy? Ye to 1/3 hai. We all know 33.33%, right? Then which of name of the proportion of soil occupied by air and water? Matlab, this was actually the definition of porosity. Okay, ye bhi ye to seedha seedha term pooch liya tha definition. Which of the following categories, more number of commodities are there in market of ENAM initiative? Again a scheme related question. Then study of fruits is called as pomology, jo humne pehle hi discuss kiya. Okay, this question was asked. See the nature of the question. Question ko do not try to get the answers of the question. Wo koi kaam ke nahi hai. They are not going to be repeated, right? Try to understand the nature of the question. Kis tarah se question aa rahe? If this is the specific topic, such as here you could see, this question was about horticulture. Agar ye horticulture topic hai, toh question kaise poocha gaya hai? Kis angle se poocha gaya hai? That you should strategize. When you understand this, then you can start studying for objectives. Okay, and then objectives would be really very, very easy for you, and you will comfortably clear the phase one cutoff. Okay. So this is the question, EGIP, this was current affairs related and reports related question. Then Potamodromous fish. So these are fishes which stay in fresh water. They move from downstream to upstream, upstream to downstream. So ye directly static se pooch liya tha, again from fisheries. Dekho, main topics ke bahut question aaye the. This is again schemes related question, very easy question. Then ye size of operational holding of the farmers. Okay, this is one. इन्होंने पूछा है स्मॉल फार्मर्स का, इट इज 1 to 2 hectares. ओके, देन कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द लाइफ स्टॉक कंट्रीब्यूशन. ओके, दिस वाज 28.63. ये अगेन दिस वाज करंट अफेयर्स, इट वाज कवर्ड इन रिपोर्ट्स आल्सो. ओके, सो मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन इफ यू सी यू विल अंडरस्टैंड द नेचर ऑफ द क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द स्टेट इन इंडिया विच हैज हाईएस्ट रजिस्टर्ड FPCs. Okay, so this is Maharashtra again. This was also covered in current affairs. Then this is again related to fisheries. Okay, curing is that process. So all of the questions, if you see, then their nature actually is either from static current affairs or general awareness. Okay, once you see all the questions, you will get the important topics which we have I provided earlier, which we talked about. Okay, prioritize those topics first and start preparing. Do not wait for the notification. Okay, जो notification का wait करेगा वो wait ही करता रहेगा, exam चली जाएगी, phase 1 चला जाएगा, phase 2 चला जाएगा, वो वहाँ पर wait ही करता रहेगा. Okay, so now is the time. Pick up your pen, pick up your paper and just start doing it. All analysis has been provided here. You could take the screenshots. Okay, so यहाँ पर सीधा सीधा cropping का cropping patterns के ऊपर question पूछा है. Intercropping is the answer here. So all these questions you could go through. Okay, the analysis has been already done, but these questions were just to see that how are the nature, what is the nature or what strategy should I follow to do objectives as well as subjective. Okay, start with your objective question first, because NABARD exam is very very close. Okay, you shouldn't wait for the notification, you should just start preparing. Okay, so with this I think we will end the session. Okay, we are more than clear here. Before ending the session, let's also see the phase 2 ARD section se kaun se question aaye the. See here, what is crossbreeding? Explain different methods of crossbreeding and what are the advantages and disadvantages of the crossbreeding. Ek difficult question tha jo ki static mein aaya tha, okay, in paper 2, and this was compulsory question for 15 marks. Okay, so here everybody knows that crossbreeding ka definition everybody could give, that is mating or maybe of different breeds together. Okay, and explain the different methods. Okay, so it is single breeding or even three-way breeding. Okay, composite mater, etc., etc. Then what are the advantages and disadvantages of crossbreeding? So this was also a direct question in which you could score very very high. So what is drip irrigation? How can it change the face of agriculture? Drip irrigation kya hai? How could it change the face of agriculture? Green revolution ka example de sakte ho. How we can use agriculture, how you could improve the agriculture in resources as well as sustainability and saving the resources such as water through drip irrigation. Ye bata sakte ho. Limitations of drip irrigation. Social, and the third question was what is social forestry and explain its objective and components. Okay, so these were the three questions. We saw different objective questions also. See, all this analysis has been already done. Okay, in 2021, you could go and see, watch that video also. The important thing was to understand the trend analysis which we provided. Okay, so trend analysis is all about which topics are important and how much questions came in 2021 exam. Okay, so. So these are the important topics which we have seen. Segregate them, take a screenshot and just start studying. Okay, and the 2021 analysis has also been provided here. Iska bhi screenshot le lena and just start studying. This is the right time. Okay, aisa kaha jata hai na, that hit the iron when it's hot. So this is the moment. Okay, thank you very much and we'll see you next time.